Hi guys, thanks for watching this video. In this video I will discuss about Miya. Please subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications. Thank you. Miya Mobile Legends is an elf from Moonlit Forest. Initially, Miya is not a fighter but a religious temple keeper as well as the sister of the king of the fairies, King Estes. Living thousands of years makes Miya experience many bad events. She witnessed her elf friends turn into dark elves after being hit by Shadow Swamp.
You have slain an enemy!
I am the moonlight that breaks through the darkness.
The goddess of moon provides the elves Lunar Aegis to protect those in the Azrya Woodlands from all outside dangers. Unfortunately, after that the moon goddess fell asleep and those who were protected by Lunar Aegis were in danger of being affected by the continental war that occurred. Because, there was an attack that Lunar Aegis couldn't resist. King Estes and some of the elves chose to stay and didn't come down to fight. However, Miya remembered the words of the goddess of moon who asked her to protect her people no matter what. When the war drums were getting louder, Miya finally decided to get out of the safe zone and fight armed with arrows. She realized that avoiding war could not save her people, she had to go directly to the Land of Dawn to lead the troops.
First blood.
Mia's passive skill is Turbo, which gives her plus 5% attack speed for 4 seconds and can be stacked up to 8 times.
Berhati-hatilah.
Yeah! plan.
Dari panahku.
Initiate retreat.
Semoga cahaya bulan selalu menyinariku. Hati-hatilah. Kau tidak bisa lolos dari panahku.
Legendary! Our turret is under attack. An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
Double kill.
Our turret has been destroyed.
Kau tidak bisa lolos dari panahku. Berhati-hatilah.
Our turret is under attack.
Semoga cahaya bulan selalu.
Our turret has been destroyed.
Dari panas.
Enemy rampage. Launch attack. Keep an eye on the map. Launch attack. Initiate retreat! An enemy has been slain! Initiate retreat!
Dominated.
slain. Request backup.
Semoga cahaya bulan selalu menyinari kita.
Thank you to all players. Please, no hard feelings.